Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Hope you're having a wonderful holiday weekend so far. And the weather's cooperated up to this point. It was actually much warmer out there today, too. Temperatures climbing into the mid and upper 80s across a good portion of the state. Manchester even touching 90 degrees out there today. So very warm on this Sunday, a little muggier, too. Elevated humidity. You can feel more of that stickiness in the air. And we're seeing a few showers and thunderstorms in spots as we head through the evening hours, and there'll be an opportunity for some showers and rumbles of thunder later tonight as well. But that's all ahead of some steadier rain and showers expected to move in for the Labor Day holiday. So tonight, low temperatures will range a little bit. Up north, it will be a little cooler, some low 50s, and then south, low temperatures only drop back into the low 60s, and it will be mainly cloudy overnight with a couple of showers and spots. But then steadier rain arrives for the holiday. So tomorrow we're talking showers, even some periods of heavier rain possible at times. And yeah, those temperatures that you see in the 60s, those are the highs. So it's going to be much cooler as we head through the day on Monday, that wind coming in out of the northeast. So here's what that timeline looks like through the rest of the night tonight. Couple of showers or even a rumble of thunder in spots, and then Monday morning there may be some breaks in the showers. You may actually get a couple of dry hours in there as we head through 7, 8 a.m. or so. But by mid morning and certainly by the afternoon, those showers will fill in across the state, and we'll likely be dealing with some steady periods of rain as we head through most of the day. Now, as we head towards the late afternoon and evening hours, the rain will start to shift southward, and we could get some heavy rain in southern New Hampshire. But up north, you may actually dry out a little bit as we head towards Monday night. And then as we head into Tuesday, we likely hold on to some clouds, but dry conditions north with lingering showers as you head south. So that's what to expect as far as the rain goes and as far as the temperatures go. Well, yeah, it's going to be cool, if not a little chilly tomorrow, and then temperatures do warm up as we head through the end of the week.